There are lots of temptations online today, and specifically with regard to the social network. We need to have those boundaries, but it's really important that I'm not going fishing, that when I'm dissatisfied with my relationship with my spouse, that I'm not going to Facebook to somehow get a relational sedative, you know, that I'm looking for someone that's going to meet needs there because I'm not having those needs met with my spouse. And so to fight the temptation, I have to not imply needs so that people will come to my rescue. I have to not be trashing my spouse, as I've read other people do. That's not the place to do it. And I think it's really important that I put boundaries on my social presence just like I would put boundaries on my physical presence. That I'm either accountable with other people in a restaurant or in a public way, as opposed to being very private and hidden in a room someplace. I don't want to be in some kind of online room, whether it's texting or emails or Skyping or whatever. I need to keep those things above board in a healthy way to protect myself from temptations online.